Look, I think that's unfair to say, because even today, I think 160 was a par score. If he had bowled well, even though Andre only got 15 runs today, the rest of them batted really well and brought us to a score which was defendable, definitely. But the fact that we didn't bowl as well, the wicket got a little better under lights, and, you know, two good players came out all guns blazing, obviously, you know, made things look very easy. He's fine with it. He realizes that, you know, as a team, there's a collective decision that we have taken, and he hasn't lived up to the standards that he set for himself. So I guess, I'm sure he's okay with it. He had about 5 overs to face. When he came in, there were 27 balls, and you know, we were looking to play him at you know, at a slot where I don't think he's the kind of player. Even if he plays 10 balls, he'd have made an impact. The key is to, you know, we play that well at the top of the order that we set it up for him. I think that's the key. I think there's been no complaints from his side about the batting part of it, because I think he's been happy with the place where he's going, and he has a set role in the team which he's trying to achieve every time he goes out to bat. See, this is always a part of IPL, you know. Obviously, you know, once you get on a run where you've not won a match, it always puts pressure on the next match, and that's the beauty of IPL. When you win, you can always find ways to win. When you lose, you always sometimes find ways to lose, and you know, I think these are all the challenges a team always faces in a tournament like this.
Yeah. It's probably a unique experience now, the leader of you being in charge of a team that's finding it really hard, and like you say, finding ways to lose. So what are the conversations been like so far from your perspective?
Obviously, you know, we've sat together as a group and regrouped, you know, and things haven't gone exactly according to plan. Having said that, I have faith in the players that I have. I believe that there are some genuine match winners out there, and we need to find ways to, you know, find a spark in them to come out there and, you know, do something special for us.